Today I'm announcing a new plan to end all sanctuary cities in North Carolina and all across our country. No more sanctuary cities.